Today, students, in this session we will discuss about the light. That is of class and cbse. Students, in this session we are just going to tell you about that. What is light? What is light? Many students were just going to understand about that. Light is a electromagnetic. So this is the light is an electromagnetic ray that travel in a straight line. So students, you can define that light is a electromagnetic ray. Second point, students, you will write light travel in straight line. So this is the two things, students, you have to understand about that. What is light? If you have seen about this thing, now the things comes, what is a reflection of light? So light is electromagnetic rays which travel in the straight line. Light is an electromagnetic ray, light travel in straight line, students. Second thing, students, I am telling you about that. Reflection of light. What is the next? Reflection of light. That is reflection of light. So this is, suppose, students, this is the surface. And on this surface, if this point, if I am telling you, this is the point, and if any light fall here, and from here the same thing it is going to be true. So the light fall on the surface, this is what happens, this is the surface, this is the surface. So this is the polished surface, and from this surface what happens, friends, this light fall on this surface, and from here it is reflected back. So this is incident ray and this is reflected ray, and this one is normal. So here, students, you have seen about how this light is going to be fall and it is going to be reflected back to these surfaces. So the light falls on the surface and reflected back into the same medium. So this reflection is just called that the light comes on this point. This is the incidence, point of incidence. From here it is just bouncing back. So this is incident rays and this is angle. Angle I is equal to angle R. So it should be equal. Angle I is equal to angle R. That should be equal. Here, students, if I am telling you, this is the one thing. If any plane surface, if light is coming into this perpendicular, so it is coming here and reflecting back also into the same direction. So this is also is called reflection. Here, students, if whatever the angle you are just using, the same equal angle will be of the reflected rays. One thing, students, if I am telling you, this is what happened here, the medium is not changed. Here the medium is not changed. Now, students, when the medium will change, then what happens? That time this it will change, that is the refraction. So I am telling you, when the incident ray, this is the source of light, So light traveled from here, coming and going. So this is the reflection. This is called reflection. This is called reflection. Same meaning. It's just going back. If I'm telling you about the light is changing medium, when the light is changing medium, what happens, student? Here, very simple thing you have to understand. When the light travels, suppose here is having a tub, and in this tub you are having the water. What is that, students? Water. What happens? Here light is coming. Then what happens? It is going to be bent, and then again here it is coming into this. So what happened here, students? When the light changes the medium, this is water, medium is water, and here the medium is air. So light is changing the medium. So when light travel, when light travel from one medium to another medium, here, students, you see, when the light travels from the one medium to another medium, then what happens? It is just bending. Bend. So where it is going to be bent? So light bend from its original position. Okay, students, original position, or either you can say, or either you can say it is the original path, whatever you can. So the path is the light bent from its original path. So this phenomena is called, what we called, students, that we called refraction. That is called, students, refraction. So here light travel from the one medium to another medium, students, then what happens? It is just going to bend from its original path, and this phenomenon is called refraction. So what has happened, students? The light is coming from this place, and this is the air, atmosphere. But what has happened? This is the tub, and in the tub you have just kept the water. So whenever the light is going to travel from the air to the water, what happens? It will bend. So that is called refraction. That is called refraction. So you have understood about that. Here the light is coming here, and from here it is reflection. Because in the same medium, and when the medium is changed, that is called refraction. So that's all. If I'm telling you about that, the light is going to be bend. So from one medium to another medium, light bend and change their original path. So here you have seen, students, that is the reflection, and here angle I is equal to angle R. So this is the incident rays, and this is the reflected rays. So this much, students, in this session, whatever I discussed here, we have discussed today about the reflection and refraction. If you have any doubt or any questions, then you just put into the comment box, students. And light is a very important chapter for the CBSE class 10th. Step by step, we will move into the further chapter about the terms related to the refraction and reflection. So thank you very much. If you like this video, you subscribe, like, share, and press the bell button. Thank you so much. We will come with the next topic in the next session. Thank you. Bye.